inspires my style is just clothes that like fit my body proportionally because I'm so small. So it's hard to find clothes that like are modern but fit me good at the same time. I think when I dress up to school, then it sets me apart because I like wearing trendy things. I think I'm just a trend follower, like when I wear sweats because I wear like running shorts and t-shirts and like my Nikes to school just like for comfort. But then I think I'm a trend leader, like when I dress up because I like to wear just like some different things that like, not because like when people dress up they always wear like tight skirts and flowy shirts, and I just don't really like those things. I definitely like high-waisted shorts. I just feel like even though like they could be denim, like I just feel like you can really dress them up with like a nice shirt. And I like sundresses are my favorite, especially in the summer. But like in the winter I like wearing like sweater dresses with tights and those. I think my clothes describe my personality because there's a lot of like different pieces that like are shaped different that like not a lot of people have. So I think that they're different and I'm kind of different, so it works out. I just think that some of like the trendy clothes I have aren't the same as like other people's trendy clothes. To wear leggings, because those are really comfortable, but you can dress them up too. The trends I like to wear are Sperry's because they're really comfortable. The trend I would want to come back is probably tie-dye shirts, because at one time they were really popular and I have a bunch of them and I'm still obsessed with them. My favorite trend right now, like I already said, is high-waisted shorts. And now that the weather's getting nicer, I really like tank tops and bandeaus and dresses with wedges. And I just can't wait for summer.